In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to translate your video's captions into any language in the world, even Swahili. And the best part is it's absolutely free. All that and more coming up on the Owen Video Show.
Owen Video!
Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. I'm Owen Video, bringing you internet marketing insights that'll make you more productive, more powerful, and more profitable in your business. Uploading two new videos a week, plus a live broadcast on Mondays, so subscribe to stay in touch. Today's video is a huge tip, and I gotta give mad props to my buddy Leroy over at Animal Facts, who showed me about this website. I'm gonna show you how to translate your captions into any language in the world, absolutely free. But before we do, I want to ask you a question. Which languages do you most want to have captions for? Let me know in the comment section below. Should make for a pretty interesting conversation. Okay, let's get started with the show. Now, before you go get your captions made, the first thing you want to do is go to your YouTube analytics and check which countries are sending you the most traffic. This is gonna give you the best idea of which languages to translate for. Step number two is go to your video manager and click on the video that you want to translate. Click on edit and scroll over to the closed caption section. First thing you wanna do is make any edits to the captions that you wanna make. I always edit the first 30 seconds or so to avoid breaking concentration with the viewer. People get distracted by typos. Next, download the SRT captions file. It's important to note that if your captions aren't there yet, just wait a little bit. YouTube is probably still processing that. Once you have your SRT file, you're gonna click on the link that you see on your screen now. There's also a link in the iCard section and in the description box below. I'm not giving you the full website domain because it's super weird and there's no way you're gonna remember it. Once you're on the main page, you're gonna click on this box or simply drag and drop the SRT file. Now you're gonna go up here and select the language. Notice how many options you have here. You can pretty much translate this into any language that you want. Based on my analytics, we're gonna use Spanish and Hindi. Let's start with the Spanish. I select Spanish and immediately the captions file is translated. Notice I have the original text here and I have the translated text over here. Believe it or not, I'm pretty much done at this point. I'm gonna click on save and download the file. Now I'm gonna go back to the video on YouTube, click on closed captions, add the transcript file, and bada bing, bada boom, you're done. The new language will appear at the bottom of the screen and you can add multiple languages to one video file. You know that's pretty cool. That's gonna do it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. If you wanna see more tips on how to grow your YouTube channel, check out some of these videos over here. And don't forget to check out the Business of Video podcast on iTunes. Thanks so much for watching. I'm Owen Video. We'll see you next time.